Hello, you're watching Proactive London. I'm joined by Michael Infante. He's the CEO at One Media IP Group. Michael, good to have you with us today.
Good morning, Stephen.
So, Michael, you've just launched a new division, Point Classics Catalog, which includes one of the largest classical music catalogs. We're going to show a video on how it works at the end of the interview. In the meantime, though, tell us about it.
Yes, the Symphonics Initiative, which is headed up by our new head of sales, Debs Tarrier, is offering for the first time, we believe, a subscription service to users, not just the major studios, but right the way down to amateur dramatics groups, schools, or anybody that actually wants to avoid falling foul of any copyright strikes on a variety of platforms, whether that's TikTok or Facebook or YouTube. The idea is, instead of spot hiring music for your project, having to call up a company to clear that piece of music, you subscribe to the Point Classics Symphonics collection, and you then pay a subscription. It's an annual subscription, but we're working on the basis of turning it into a monthly one as time moves on. And at the end of the day, what you end up with is a palette of music on your desktop. The palette of music then you can use in as many productions you wish to use, whether it's presentations, whether it's films, TV, gaming, et cetera, et cetera. It gives you the safety net of knowing that your music is fully cleared and that you'll avoid any kind of copyright strikes, which can remove your platforms off of YouTube or otherwise. Now, the collection that we're starting with is our classical collection. This has been well used across a variety of major productions, from Marvel Comics, Disney productions, Bridgerton most recently. We've been in Supergirl. We've been in all sorts of productions over the years. So this is a well-tested and well-organized catalogue. The software that arrives to your PC gives you a palette, a little bit like the idea of a Shutterstock type of operation. You know, you have a load of different products already cut, already edited for use, or you can edit yourself and use the music in your own customized way.
So you said it's starting with an annual subscription. You will move to a monthly subscription at some point. And do you tailor the subscription according to the user? Because obviously big studios are going to be using a lot of music all the time, whereas some home users may only use it once or twice a month.
That's exactly correct. So there's a very simple registration system, or you speak to somebody in the office, and at the end of the day, you make sure it's tailored for your particular use. The idea is to make this accessible and inexpensive to give people the opportunity to avoid actually just taking music off the internet. There's a lot of fingerprinting services out there that will detect illegal music now. In fact, we've spoken many times of TCAT, our own software device that actually does this for major studios. So this is sort of the counterbalance and gives people the peace of mind that the music they're using is cleared. We will be adding, as I said, different genres of music, probably children's music next, ambient music, some rock and a variety of different genres to the palette as the service grows.
How do you plan to market this, Michael? And is it available immediately?
Yes, it's available immediately. It's just a contacting Symphonics, and the details will be hello@symphonics.com, and or come to the website of symphonics.com, and there's plenty of opportunities and details to connect with the team. Any users wishing to use the service can also contact One Media, and we'll connect them directly in touch with the necessary personnel.
Okay, Michael, well, let's leave the interview there for now. We're going to play out with that video. So stay watching to see how Point Classics catalog works. Michael, a pleasure speaking to you.
Thank you very much, Stephen.
Michael Infante, CEO of One Media IP Group.
Your production music may not be legally licensed, and you could be liable for copyright infringement. There is a simple solution. Point Classics, one of the world's largest classical music libraries, has prepared a catalogue available for just one unbeatable annual fee. You'll receive over 300 full orchestral recordings of the world's most popular classical movements, together with 330-second edited highlights and over 500 five-second stings of the very best bits. Your annual payment affords you a perpetual license, and you'll enjoy the benefits of your own classical library. With a time-saving track selection process, And no more expensive spot buying. How does it work? You'll receive a drive containing the audio library and intuitive software that filters by mood, tempo, and much more. Simply create playlists, export, share, and edit. The rest is up to your imagination. Point Classics, the perfect accompanist to your creative project.